Welcome to the Blake and Taylor Guide to Aging Furniture with Black Wax. What is chalk furniture paint? It's an easy decorative paint that adheres to a number of different surfaces with minimal prep. Australian made, premium quality and water-based. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Just clean, paint, protect. If you are new to furniture painting, make sure you check out our beginner's guide before watching this video. Let's begin. Gather your materials. Step 1. Make sure your piece is clean. It's important to remove any dirt and grease. Apply your paint. For this guide, we have chosen a brush for easier application into the wood carving. Allow the paint to dry completely. You may need a second coat. First, apply a layer of natural wax. Black wax will stain the color of your paint, so it is a good idea to first apply a layer of natural wax. This will allow you to build up your darker wax slowly, with more control. Black wax is perfect for achieving an antique or aged look. Great for vintage and rustic styles. It's often used to enhance carving details. Apply your wax. Using your brush, push the black wax into any decorative details, grooves, or crevices. This adds depth and highlights the texture. Wipe away. Use a clean, lint-free cloth to gently wipe the excess black wax away from the surface. This will reveal the carving detail. See the subtle difference. Detail before applying black wax has a matte finish, with less noticeable detail. After application, the detail is highlighted and more defined. Remember the key points. Apply wax. Wipe the excess away. Leave to dry for a soft matte finish. Alternatively, buff with your cloth for a more polished finish. Black wax is most noticeable over new white for a distinctive aged look. If you like this video and want to learn more techniques, then check out our other guides and videos at www.blakeandtaylorpaint.com.au.